one final look at the Rose Garden. I was about to go to the Japanese Garden also, but turns out last time I came here, I went to that also. It's a good thing I found out. Saved me $17 or $14 at the student rate. I guess my last time I went there, I suppressed a lot of it. I haven't even looked at the pictures from the last time. I also even remember this amphitheater right here. I guess one lesson to take away from the Rose Garden is that sometimes you gotta stop and smell the roses.